what they're saying online is fucking Vince stole the motherfucking show. Broken foot and all.
Look, this is what we're doing right now. The Look of Motley Crue in 1982. When two gospel for love was released on their own leather record label. And it wasn't long before Electra picked them up in 1983 in the album Street Love. And Motley Crue was born onto the scene. It was beautiful. So, one of the things we do is just do fast blood look. We're going to show you a couple other backdrops that we do throughout the show. And, yeah, so too fast blood. Let's fucking give it too fast blood.